me. I had a customer give me a Christmas card. And it said from their family, and it said, "Happy, hope you have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year." That was nice. I don't expect anything from my customers, but it's nice to always get something. Because it makes me feel good that I'm doing something, right? And they wish me a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. That was nice. Yeah, it's a card. It's a thought that counts. It's all that matters. But I was surprised when I went there and saw that in there. Because I don't expect anything from anybody, but I do not. And a lot of them say thanks, and I think that one said thanks for the way I've been delivering the paper, so I must be doing something. Because I heard the other driver wasn't doing anything. He wasn't doing the route right, missing houses, late. So I guess I must be doing something right. It's already 12 minutes after 1, so it's not too bad. I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day.